to GTV. Today I will be showing you ABB's Jokab Safety RT9 Safety Relays. The RT9 Universal Relay supervises both safety devices and the internal safety of machinery. In addition, the safety level required for each installation can be selected with this safety relay. The RT9 has one of the most versatile input option arrangements available on the market, which allows for it to replace many other relays. This relay can select either manual supervised or automatic resetting. Manual supervised reset can be used for gates and other safety devices that can be bypassed. Automatic reset can be used for small safety hatches if deemed acceptable from a risk point of view. The RT9 also has a double information output that will indicate, for example, if a gate is open or if the relay needs resetting. The RT9 uses some of the latest component technology and modern assembly techniques to ensure a highly cost-effective solution. Features include 5 input options and single or dual channel input. There is a test input for supervision of external contactors and an LED indication of supply, inputs, outputs, short circuit, and low voltage level. The size is compact with a width of 22.5 millimeters. Applications for the safety relay include emergency stops, light curtains, 3 position devices, interlocked gates and hatches, magnetic switches, light beams, safety mats, contact strips, and foot-operated switches. ABB's Jokab Safety RT9 Safety Relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.